Today, we're gonna unbox and set up the HP Envy 32-inch all-in-one PC.
Hi, and welcome to HP How-To For You, HP's customer support vlog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we're here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
And today, we're gonna unbox and set up the HP Envy 32-inch all-in-one. So let's get started.
Here we go.
Unlike a lot of boxes where you cut the tape on the top, this one has some clips on the bottom of the box that hold it together. You want to pinch them together and then pull them out. And then they simply slide out of the box. The one on Steph's side has tamper evident tape. So when you peel it off, it leaves tamper evidence that the box has been opened. Once you peel the tape off, simply unclip the clip as you did on the others and it'll pop out. There are two other clips on the back that you want to do the same thing for, but no tamper evident tape there. Let's go ahead and lift it up. There we go. We're going to reach down into the packaging and we'll steady it here and we're going to lift it off. You just have to lift up just slightly and it will slide the edges off. We have to lift up just a little bit.
Oh, I see.
And they slide off. And there we go. So inside the keyboard box is a keyboard and mouse and instructions on how to set everything up, including how to set up the Bluetooth.
And this is the accessories box, which has a power cable in here. And we've got the power brick, along with setup instructions.
Now that we've unwrapped the all-in-one, it's time to set up the keyboard and mouse. You'll need to install the batteries and turn them on. That's it. They're paired with your PC out of the box. We can now plug in the all-in-one and turn it on and get set up. So here we go. The button's on the right side. And here we go. Now Cortana is going to help us set up the all-in-one, and it's a standard all-in-one setup. Now that we've set up the PC and we've gotten to the desktop, one of the cool features is to have your phone or a tablet connected to your Bluetooth keyboard. To do that, there's simply two steps. You want to pair the keyboard with the device, and you can use the buttons for Bluetooth 1 or Bluetooth 2 to switch between devices. Now we need to pair our phones with the keyboard. In order to do that, we have to turn on the Bluetooth pairing function on our phones. I'm going to go into my settings. I'll go into Bluetooth. I'm going to connect. To turn on the pairing for the keyboard, we need to press and hold the Bluetooth button for 3 seconds, and it'll start flashing. We click on Pair New Device, and there's the HP Bluetooth keyboard. I will tap on that, and it will give me a code that I now need to type in. In order to pair. Now I can use the keyboard to type a message to the phone. I will simply type in hello and hit send. Now we've both set up our phones to be connected to Bluetooth 1 and 2. We'll be able to type text messages back and forth. So I'll try one first. Switch to Bluetooth 1.
And I'll switch to Bluetooth 2.
And now we have messages. That's pretty cool.
That is cool. To continue working on your all-in-one, you simply press the button with the PC logo on it to pair it back with your PC. Then, if you've been texting all day and need to recharge your phone, all you have to do is lay it on the wireless charger and let your PC do the work.
Another really cool feature about the PC is that it has a built-in Bluetooth speaker. You can connect to it on your phone like you would any other Bluetooth speaker. You just search for the HP Envy BT speaker. If you don't see the Bluetooth speaker when you search for it, It could be that the pairing mode is turned off. In order to turn it on, go to the on-screen display and select audio, and make sure that the setting for the HP Envy Bluetooth speaker is set to pair. And once you connect to it, you can play your music or books or whatever you'd like on the PC. You can even do it when the PC is turned off. And to do that, you go to the on-screen display, select power.
You will see that Energy Saver is automatically selected. In this mode, the following functions will be disabled during power sleep and power off status: USB fast charging, wireless charging, and HP Envy Bluetooth speaker.
Select full feature to enable all functions. Once you do that, even when the PC is turned off, you can play music through the Bluetooth speaker. I'm going to connect my phone to the Bluetooth speaker right now. Select the HP Envy Bluetooth speaker, and now I'm connected. We can play any music we want and get down and boogie. There we go. Yeah. The Alexa app comes pre-installed on select models, but if it's not installed, you can go to the Microsoft Store and install it from there. Once you set it up, Alexa will listen to you just like it does on any other Alexa device. However, it does not function when the PC is turned off because it's an Alexa app.
Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 36 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight, expect a low of 33 degrees.
That's cold. And that's a wrap. You can find more videos like this on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/HPsupport. Bye.